Welcome to Sigma Equipment. Today's cycle test includes a Bosch SVB 3601 vertical form fill and seal bagger. This particular machine is operating on a 480 volt system three-phase. Bagger-only equipment does not include the part of a machine that fills the bag. For this video demonstration, we have included a multi-pond combination weigher to fill the bagger with product. This machine is currently set to run 32 bags per minute. It has a maximum output of 100 bags per minute. Bag sizes for this unit can range from 3.2 inches wide to 14.2 inches wide. Temperature of the seal jaws, dwell time, and production speed are some of the functions controlled by the HMI. Film is placed on the film reel on the backside of the machine. This machine has a photo eye for when the film is running low. The film is then run through the tension rollers and into the former. The former folds the flat film into a vertical tunnel. As the film is pulled down by the vacuum belts, a fin heat seal is applied to the film to seal one side of the film to the other. The film then gets pulled to the fill station. Here, the heat seal jaw seals the bottom side of the pillow bag. This prepares the bag to be filled with product. After the bag has received product, the seal jaw will retract as the bag gets pulled down through the jaw. As the jaw closes for the next seal, it will seal and cut the top of the bag. The bag then drops down and moves to the next part of the process. To learn more about this vertical form fill and seal bagger, along with other equipment, please visit us at sigmaequipment.com.